Hey guys, what's up? This is Honorable Agro. I am bringing you guys some more Witcher 3 Blood and Wine. Okay, so this is one thing. In Blood and Wine, you can undergo additional Witcher mutations to unlock new capabilities. Soon you will run into a messenger who will deliver a very interesting letter. Read it and investigate the story of Professor Moreau to learn more about these mutations, which we will definitely be doing. They say a master craftsman lives in Toussaint, who can craft Witcher gear of unequaled quality. What's more, you receive special bonuses for wearing all or part of a set of this extraordinary equipment. You will not regret investigating these new options. So we will definitely be looking into those two things.
Slow.
No, I don't want to go slow. Let's go fast. See if we'll keep up with this. There we go. Yeah, what are you doing, Roach?
Can't get used to the way you nice talk. Especially how you switch back and forth between flowery and, well, normal.
Ourselves, service of your gracious magnificence. When we appear in your name or speak on her behalf, we are bound.
Stay on the road. Wrong road. Damn, they ganged up on me. It's cheating, you can't do that. No, I'm kidding. Okay, so let's try this again, hopefully without dying this time. See if we can examine this.
Taken by the current, ends up in these shadows.
Yes, suspicious. Yes.
Got guests. Careful.
Ooh, that looks like it'll hurt when they explode. Yeah, I just got that up, damn you. Peace. Okay, so we didn't die that time. That was good. Is there nothing else?
Said Kerchief, on brand DLC. Noble successor, clearly. Need to come to bank. Look, the boat was launched here. Guardsmen must have loaded the body parts onto it, taken them somewhere. Need to find out where. Like to look at the corpse before it starts to decompose.
The inn. His patrons must have seen the corpse. Which direction it took. You should ask there.
Alright, well, let's go check it out.
Seems we've got ourselves an audience.
You think this surprising? The locals will tell the children of children they do not have yet. A quartered corpse was pulled from the river.
One thing. Found a handkerchief in the water. Monogrammed DLC. Anything to you?
Kirkwa? It cannot be. Was it even Miss Sue?
Seems so. You and well?
At last. You are close friends, my son. Our paths diverged. It's a man of the streets. Standing by his companions, no matter the odds. Fighting his foes to the bitter end.
Wearing that armor, you're a man of extremes.
But I do not see what that has to do with the mist. Ah, Geralt, you've struck a raw nerve. Memories of a time long past, to which I'd rather not return now.
I understand. We can talk later. Let's go to the town.
And get drunk off our asses. It works for me.
Return to court.
We got back to Tucson.
Knight in the service of her illustrious highness knows no rest. In fact, I feared I would return too late to fulfill my duty. As soon as I arrived, in a nick of time.
Can I not kill these guys? Alright, let's go. I do love the way this one looks. The DLC for this, like the landscaping, is absolutely amazing. I mean, that looks awesome. Come on, slow ass.
Once you have finished examining the corpse, be sure to report to Anna Rieta.
Anna Rieta?
Her Grace, the Duchess. I forget myself. We address each other by our first names in private. Never in public presence, however. We've had such familiarity with this. The watering hole for a train. By my troth, would that be the mask? do I not detect into the heath or crayfish chowder?
Oh, soup today. On account of the heath and crayfish. I reckon you've not heard, but all court was a corpse. I awoke at the crack of dawn, as I do each day, but when I looked up, I beheld a blood red sky.
This corpse is precisely why you're here. For the man who Ruth invited to join you was summoned from a far-off land by her gracious magnificence. We was tasked with tracking that king of the beast.
We invited two men to join us, yet since Sir the Bear apparent in temperament is more akin to bear than hound, I surmise the other is the hunter, with whom do we have the pleasure?
My name is Geralt.
A humble introduction. You've clearly not tarried long with Sir the Bear.
Spare us the petty insults. Geralt is a master.
I was the one to find the horse.
Shut up. Just tell me.
Sat straight up in bed, looked out the window, and beheld the sky red as blood.
Yes, you said that.
Please, we shall be here to winter.
Need to examine the body, and I took it.
They ferried it across, then loaded it on the cart, and hauled it to a cellar at Corvo Reactor to keep it cool, see?
What? What?
Yeah, somebody is watching us in that cloak.
He set his arms on me.
While you were gallivanting about the north, his vineyard was auctioned off.
Who was that? One who just left. Didn't see her before. Didn't notice her walk in either.
That was Liz, the innkeeper. But hold on, because this is an outrage. Yourself's vineyard was auctioned off? Inconceivable.
It is no secret the Baron had gambling debts up to his ears. It finally came time to collect. His creditors auctioned off his property. The Ducal Chancellor bought it. The seller now bonds with his brother, Ducal Fire.
I told Russell he'd get his comments. How long can one draw and pass the rights? His creditors must finally have to find that his promises meant nothing.
Such are the times. These knights are pale shadows in the ears of yore.
It's true what they say. God sent the beast to punish us for straying from the old paths.
So folk think the beast is divine punishment.
Knights have turned their backs on the old customs. Where they were defenders of the Duchy, they're now defenders of their own Duchy.
Insolent.
Let him talk.
The Duchess trades in titles, grants honors to Iltulus. We strayed from the path of virtue, lost the god's favor, so the gods sent retribution.
Don't listen to that master, sir. His rehashed street creature crushed.
Yes, the rebel houses have been sprouting up like weeds, each offering the same bill of goods.
See if we can learn anything else.
The two Saint-Trois are no fools. They see clearly the beast kills on days honoring patron saints.
Thank you, monster. Thanks for the hospitality. Time I examine the course.
Ruho Bianco dies a short way from me. Near the tourney grounds. Just follow the road.
Not coming with? Oh yeah. Duty of some sort calls.
Some sort? Your grace bestowed a great honor, even before we departed for men. I'm to be prepared for this year's game with the palace guards. When you see me in my costume, you will wet yourself laughing.
I'm tempted to ask a few questions, but it sounds like a long, complicated story. One involving lengthy digressions into local history and tradition. So, see you later.
Alright, first off...
What's in the last two
youth. Oh yeah, shut up. Show me what you got. And we're gonna buy all of these. And you won't buy any of the spare weapons I have, so. All the way and go to 50. Alright, so let's hope I get a good check you out. Trade me for the same guy. There. The cow. Okay, what is that? Huh, all right. Okay. I don't want this new deck. They got a Skellige deck in this DLC. I want it. Think so, huh? Alright, let's play this, and we will take Vesemir. Goodbye, Vesemir. You're wearing down our cards right now. No, you dick. I can't even pick that card up and use it. Hello again, Vesemir. Not bad, not bad. Play your card. What the hell does that do? Okay, we're gonna let him have this one. Because he's got one card. No. Yeah. I've already got your beat. Thank you.
gone. Must be one off. Message on the back, signed by a certain Count Mogier. Invitation to a tournament. Interesting.
And it looks like we got another Gwent tournament that we can go to. Alright, so... we will...
Ducal clerks looking for help. Could be good coin to be made.
Whoa! Get out of my way.
All is in order!
Come here, Roach. So I could be alright, I got some quests. We can do. But we're gonna wait for a minute. We're gonna complete. We're gonna go look at these corpses.
Sounds like a fight. Have to hurry.
Alright. Pop Quinn. Examine the body.
Blood from the ears. Took a solid hit. Massacred by a vampire. Not a Mechimara though. Or a Flutter. Bruxa. Gotta be.
I was thinking higher vampire, but.
In the cellar. Gotta be. Claw wounds. From five separate claws. Spread of a small human hand. Attacker had no trouble mucking over the cart. River Muck carried the body in his cart.
Alright, so real quick, we are going to save right here. Because I will probably die. So let's go check it out. You mean he used the body to batter down the grate? Come on, Geralt. And this makes the video age restricted.
I know what you are. Don't know why you killed these people, though. Clearly wasn't for their blood.
I have a feeling we're going to get our asses kicked on this.
We don't have to fight.
You are wrong. I cannot let you leave.
Yeah. Ah, she got me. Told you we were gonna die. Alright. So this can't be, like, the monster that's only hunting them. It's supposed to bring, like, 30-something new missions. And more loading screens. That didn't take long. All right. So we'll try it one more time. If we don't, then I'll load the other save and we will go level up. Or I'll work on leveling up. Jesus.
Back blood. Check out the back of mine.
Hold on, there's something that we can throw on. Ah, damn it. Okay. Alright guys, well, I am going to stop the recording there. I'm gonna go try to level up before we kick the shit out of this bitch again. So, but thanks for watching guys, and hopefully we will see you in the next one. So, have fun, and I will see you later. Hey guys, what's up? We're back. I decided to try her one more time, and I think I've got her down. I've got to keep close to her when she's gonna do that scream. See, I can see her now, so. This might take me a minute, but I think I can get her this way. Come on. Come on. Sometimes I'm lucky enough I can get two hits in on her. So we're running out of those, so... Quinn up. Where is she? Right there. I find this is gonna get bad pretty quick. Come on. Come on, scream. Scream, you stupid bitch. Damn. Come on, I can see you. That's right, I can see you. Ring around the rosy. Bitch is gonna grow posies. I don't know. Bitch, gotcha. Quinn back up. That would have been bad. Drake, come on. Don't you try to hit me. Now, come on. Okay, one more hit. We got her. What now, huh?
Kill all these men to get to the body. What is she doing to Table Bell?
Table right there. Alright, so we did get her, guys. Took me about an episode and a half, but maybe I'll just load this up as one long episode.
Been in the water for some time. It's swollen, and something took a few bites out of it. Something in the throat.
I do have to say, I love this episode, or this game. This DLC is amazing as well.
Elfgardian Florians from several different provinces. If the murderer did this, means we're dealing with a sentient thinking beast.
Also, I wasn't the beast, okay.
a witch's blade. First sank its claws into the victim's heart. Elbruxa did this. Third hand. Despair. Except it's clearly not the victim's. Huntsman must have not noticed that it's depicted digging up. How's this possible?
Doesn't look like a normal hand either.
Blood's still flowing. Several monster species can regenerate. Several limbs, though. All of their limbs seeming completely alive after so much time. Examine the tissue more closely later. I learned something.
Okay, we're taking the living hand with us. Okay.
So, Edward was clearly a monster, but not a Bruxa. But then why would Bruxa come here for the severed hand? Who does the hand belong to? Why the hell's it still warm? Now, shoved down the victim's throat. What's the significance? Why was it chopped up into pieces? Lots of questions, no answers so far. Need to know about the other victims. I'll ask Boomerang to get me in to see the Duchess.
Okay, so first we need to do that. So this one, yeah, no, I like having the critical damage. Put those on. So a lot of this armor I'm not going to be able to wear yet, but it's alright. Give me all the loot. See what's down this way. Not a damn thing. Alright, so I'm gonna end this episode here, guys. Thanks for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. And yeah, so we will hopefully be of level to do a lot of this stuff soon. So thanks for watching, and I hope to see you next time.